education is the biggest issue. We know that there cannot be a long-term solution provided by government, but we need to know why there hasn't been an emergency temporary solution for people. We're coming up onto Oyster Fest and there's going to be a lot more people on the streets, and all that you're going to do is you're going to force people to leave this town.
I don't know what to say either, because private accommodation is not something a municipality can provide.
When people get temporary shelters, that hasn't happened here. You can't throw the door at us. What you need to do is throw us moral duty. It's 25 days in. What is the use on the survey of having an accommodation question when nothing's going to be done about it?
I haven't got an answer for you. All I'm saying is that a municipality...
and put some electricity and just make a temporary plan.
A municipality...